Punjab imposes user charges for canal water on farmers. Punjab government has initiated the exercise of collecting abiyana from farmers. Officials in the Irrigation Department have been asked to start collecting the charges at the rate of rupees 50 per acre per season or rupees 100 per annum from all the farmers using canal water. The department hopes to collect rupees 200 crore per annum. Water-guzzling paddy covers maximum gross area under cultivation of 44 million hectares. Additional Chief Secretary Irrigation V.K. Singh said 30% of the farmland in the state was irrigated by canal. They will start collecting the user charges so that money can be used for repair of the canals. Punjab's huge canal network is in urgent need of repairs. If we start collecting abiyana, we can convince the finance department to release the charges collected for canal repair, he added. The decision comes at a time when Punjab is facing its worst ever financial crisis. Center has put curbs on the state's borrowings, stopping it from rising rupees 1000 crore through selling of bonds. Bills worth rupees 5000 crore are pending in the treasury. State is in the overdraft after exhausting its way and means advances limit for rupees 960 crore. The dispute took center stage with the Supreme Court recently taking up for hearing the presidential reference related to a law passed by Punjab in 2004 terminating all water sharing agreements with other states. The department has patwaris who identify users and collect cess. Punjab imposes user charges as well as Haryana too imposes an abhiyana for rupees 100 to 150 per crore.